Hello everyone, I would like to explain you how you can register yourself on the CM.com website to start using all available platform features. Click on the blue button Try Now in the upper right corner. A pop-up opens. To start, enter your first name, last name, email address and mobile phone number. We ask for your mobile phone number to increase the security of your account. We'll send you a personal login code to this mobile phone number. You can change this number at any time in your CM account settings. We use this phone number only for security reasons. It's not used as a sender name or for promotional purposes. Once you have created an account, you can use the user management to add other colleagues to the organization account. So you create a personal account with your personal information. If you are registering on behalf of a company, fill in your company name in the last field. The automated DUNS check will look for your company. If it's not found, please select the My Company is not listed option. Don't forget to make sure the flag before the company is selected for the country where your company is located. When you have added your details and accepted the terms and conditions, click on Create an account. In the next step, your personal login code is sent as an SMS message to your mobile phone. If you haven't received the SMS message, check if the mobile phone number below the field is correct. You can make 3 attempts. Afterwards, you can restart the registration process. Once you have completed the login code step, your account will be created and you will be logged in into the platform. In the meantime, you will receive an email with a verification link to complete your account. Afterwards, you will receive some emails from us to help you get started on the platform. Have fun and good luck!